go down. If you just take a look at some of the harness on these horses. Now, the harness hand and bread, and these are two paces. You've got paces and trotters. Now, these are the paces. Most commonly used in the UK, the whole of they keep the horses in that sort of lateral pit that you see here. These three. We've also got the cart that they're pulling behind. It's called a sulky. It's a one-seat vehicle. Two-wheel cart. Very, very lightweight. And that's what the driver sits on. So these are the front two. So if you sort yourselves out, drivers, to run in, sort yourselves out. Now, near the pro, there in the purple colours, is going to be off go. We've got Miss Thunder there in the purple colours. That's going to be 10 yards, so you walk in Sable Sam, going to be off 20 yards. So they're all going to be quite close together in this, but they're just starting to run in now. They'll start to run in and then they'll just take the transfer to the faster. So it brings them in, they're looking good so far. Bring them in, running in then, drivers. Running in, looking good. Here they come, they're running in, here they are. 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2. You're all the way, the wonderful hard stuff there was saving someone just slipped his orbit, but into that turning night comes the race man. I don't think it's here for trouble, takes them along, you'll make us fair, talk in front, just lay down, run on the right side. See you, Boykins, up there against the rails there. Then we've got Youngdale waiting for Miss Thunder. And then just behind those is Sable Sam with Matthew Tromans. Down past the grandstand line. There they go. Two hot today. Got the ball in front. Just skips there for you all today. But he puts a feeling in the stroke. Look at him from the outside. And the ball there. See you, Boykins. And the right two in. We can see Miss Thunder on the back marker there. Sable Sam. Up towards the tower they come. The louder you shout, the faster they'll go, and I think these bad horses need a bit of encouragement because it's out there in front. Is too hot today. He did this in his heat. He let them go to world too hot today. Just going to get the rails there now. See you, Boykin, and Jenny makes her move. Dying past the rest now. Also, they're going to move down there as well. And in front, two up today, he's got the advantage of that inside rail. See you, Boykins, coming in the brain on the outside there. Near Patrol's looking dangerous against those rails. Also, Sable Sam is behind the two circuits there, making it over in this tight course. Two up today, holding on in front, passing in Boykins. Near Patrol's starting to struggle. Sable Sam's making a brain and improving with every strike. And the one that's being dropped there is Miss Thunder. As they head around that turn and down into the grandstand. Two hot today, still got the advantage of the inside rail. Seeing Boykins waiting to pounce to the back past the grandstand. And we're going to hit the bell this time. Out there in front, two hot today. Give them a big round of applause. They'll just collect their rosettes. What a final of applause here this evening. Too hot today, winning the final of the World Show.
Yes,
time
sir.
Of 2:55. I'll start to receive you with him with Debbie Hitchcock from Alfred West. Then Sable Sam from the Trojan Stables of Newcastle Elliot. So there we are, receiving the Red Rose out to Hot today from the Gareth Jones Stables of over there. Big round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Mr. Moses. See you again for the Hitchcock Stables of Alfred West. And finally, Sable Sam takes the yellow rosette for the Newcastle Emily country. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. That was the trotting final. Well, the Gordon County's horses there. I will now pass you back over to Peter.